three judges and a court staffer were killed in Afghanistan on Thursday after Taliban militants stopped their car at a checkpoint. Paktia provincial governor spokesman Abdullah Hasrat said. However, Taliban spokesman Zabihullah Mujahid reportedly claimed he was not aware of the attack but would check with local commanders. The victims were driving to the Afghan capital, Kabul. Subscribe to the channel for more news.